Built between 1988 and 91, this highly detailed and professionally recreated DBR2 was the brainchild of the late John Etheridge, an Aston Martin Works experimental division engineer from 1956 onwards, and member of the race team, having wished for many years since his time in the Works Racing Department to build himself a DBR2, Etheridge's opportunity came in 1990 when, with financial backing from Formula One race entrant Sapphire Engineering, construction of this wonderful recreation started in the workshops of J.R. Etheridge Engineering Limited in Bushey Heath, London. An original 1957 Works DBR2/2, maintained by Etheridge, was made available by the then owner for detailed technical analysis and reverse engineering. A new tubular steel chassis, faithful to the original, was constructed and a new body buck made, enabling the aluminium body panels to be fabricated. Built to the original configuration and keeping to the original design principles, including the use of Aston Martin parts, the completed car was first seen in public in 1991. As with the original DBR2s, the Tadek Marek designed Aston Martin DB4 engine to 4-litre capacity is fitted and carries a cylinder head identified with the stamping DP5057/2. DP5057 being the official engine project number for DBR2, the /2 denoting this cylinder head as being the second project cylinder head built up and fitted in 1957 to the DBR2/2. Commenting after inspecting the car in 1990, Ted Cutting, former Aston Martin engineering director in 1949 to 1964, wrote to Etheridge, "You've done a great job. I go so far as to say the car you've built, I'd have been proud to have done myself." High praise indeed. This exceptional recreated DBR2, one of one built, was retained by Etheridge until 1995, when the car was sold to the late racer and notable Aston Martin collector Robert Leiber in Germany. Etheridge's DBR2, forming part of Leiber's sizeable collection, which at that time was the largest Aston Martin collection in Europe, was used only occasionally on road events, before being sold at the inaugural Bonhams Aston Martin auction in 2000, and achieving almost double the auctioneer's estimate. The last owner, a Belgian collector, professionally stored and enjoyed the car occasionally over the last 20 years. UK road registered and carrying a 1971 Aston Martin vehicle identity, this exceptional car is simply wonderful and fast to drive. Eligible for many road and rally events, with some level of modification, it could be made to comply with FIA HTP regulations applicable for international historic racing. Finished in period Aston Martin Racing Green, the car is trimmed in original and correct period materials and fitted with the correct period instrumentation, layout and switch gear. This exceptional DBR2 recreation is available for viewing now at our Hertfordshire showrooms.